I would like to introduce Axel Heinz today, who will fill you in on the details. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Bettina. And also from my side, a very warm welcome here in Hochgurgel. Although Christmas is still a few days away, as you know, our team in Hochgurgel is already in a festive mood. And why is that? Because we are here at the top mountain, Cross Point, to celebrate the end of our very successful year of the SUV. The statisticians will note one new off-roader model per quarter. SUV fans will say, Mercedes has launched one highlight after another. I think that fits. Number one was the world premiere in January of our most dynamic SUV, the GLE Coupe. Number two was the debut of the GLE in the classic SUV look, also available as a plug-in. Number three was the all-new GLC, and now, at the end of the year, comes our number four, the new GLS, the top version, the S-Class among SUVs of Mercedes-Benz. The name says it all, because no other off-roader of Mercedes-Benz has as much to offer as the GLS. From the space and comfort of the interior to the outstanding and superior overall handling characteristics on and off the road, to the typical Mercedes-Benz safety standards. But let's take a closer look to that. The first glance at the interior of the vehicle confirms it. Nothing beats space and capacity. Something that our customers in the United States especially appreciate a great deal. That is why in the US, the predecessor of the GLS, the GL, is already the market leader in its segment. And with the new GLS, we want to continue this success story. The GLS is in fact the first and only SUV in Europe's premium segment to offer 7 proper seats for adult occupants. And it's here that the GLS shows how to turn comfort into luxury. Sophisticated design, high-end materials, first-class build quality, all this comes as standard with our largest SUV. Connectivity and infotainment are also state-of-the-art. The partially integrated media display in the dashboard and the touchpad in the center console form the basis. Command Online with integrated Wi-Fi hotspot is available as an option. Yet, the GLS offers top-level comfort for more than just the 2 front occupants. We are all familiar with 7-seaters in which the 3rd row is as popular as a sin bin in ice hockey. Not so with the GLS. Here all 7 are proper seats, which puts the GLS in a league of its own in the European market. The fact speaks for themselves. More than 80 centimeters of legroom in front of the 3rd seat row, and almost a whole meter measured from the seat cushion to the roof, translate into first-class space, even for adults sitting in the 3rd row. There is also excellent cargo space of 680 to 2,300 liters. And depending on the position of the seats, the luggage compartment measures up to 2.12 meters in length. A maximum payload of 815 kilograms marks another top figure. And with a festive season in mind, I would say, as a GLS driver, you can also be relaxed about the demands of a Christmas party with the extended family. To cope with every eventuality, such as especially extravagant presents, we also offer a fully electric trailer coupling and ESP with trailer stability assist for trailers of up to 3.5 tons. And that brings me to the design of the new GLS. With a length of over 5 meters and a height of over 1.8 meters, the GLS has an imposing appearance based on numbers alone. Even so, its looks are elegant and dynamic. There are 2 key reasons for this: harmonious proportions and comprehensive updating in the style of the contemporary Mercedes design idiom. This is demonstrated, for example, by the wider and more steeply radiator grille. The GLS has a clearly more distinctive look, from the chrome-plated underride guard to the accentuated bumper and new LED headlamps with intelligent light system, to the power domes on the bonnet. The same applies to the rear end, which takes up various design elements from the front section and rounds them off. Yet, the GLS is not just very majestic in its look. It has the same on the road and on any terrain, be it long distance comfort, NVH convenience, off-road capabilities. The bottom line is that the GLS offers the very good overall package for on and off-road use. Crucial for this, amongst others, the powerful and efficient engine variants. At launch, the GLS offers a choice of four powerful and highly efficient engines. The range extends from the GLS 350D with 258 horsepower and 620 newton meter to the GLS 63 4MATIC with 585 horsepower and 760 newton meters. Power transfer is by means of the new 90-tronic automatic transmission, which is included with all Mercedes standard production versions, and you can see an example how it looks like over there. Fast gear shifts and smooth shifting guarantee both greater ride, comfort, and, if required, better dynamics. At the same time, the 9G-tronic reduces the fuel consumption. The new torque converter with 92% efficiency and the higher gear ratio spread make the GLS even more efficient. With Dynamic Select, you can choose for yourself how you wish to use this potential with up to 6 driving modes. And the optional active curve system for stabilizing body roll ensures a pleasant driving experience, even going through a rapid succession of bend. To guarantee our demand on comfort, we further developed our adaptive damping system of the automatic air suspension too. And for superior driving on every surface, even when conditions are difficult, the new GLS offers slippery mode. You will have the chance to experience that by tomorrow for sure. But GLS is just as much at home off-road as on-road. Even the basic version of our latest addition to the family combines 4MATIC permanent all-wheel drive with automatic air suspension. And the optional off-road plus mode turns driving to difficult terrain into an easy exercise. This is guaranteed by additional features, such as the off-road package with reduction ratio and center differential lock, or a fording depth of about 600 millimeters. As you would expect from Mercedes, the GLS is also the benchmark in its segment when it comes to safety systems. The standard equipment includes crosswind assist, collision prevention assist plus, and the pre-safe occupant protection system. Optionally available are the latest systems ranging from active blind spot assist with corrective braking to pre-safe brake with pedestrian detection. At the end of the day, I would say, the GLS fully lives up to the S in its name. That applies quite particularly on the sporty top-of-the-line model, the Mercedes-AMG GLS 63 4MATIC. With its 585 horsepower V8 biturbo engine, it has 28 horsepower more power than its predecessor, and it accelerates from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 4.6 seconds. Its specially developed suspension and revised even faster shifting AMD Speed Shift Plus 7G-tronic transmission also contribute to the perfect combination of power and comfort. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm convinced that you were able to see for yourselves today. The GLS has everything that makes an SUV into a luxury cross-country vehicle with a Mercedes star. The available passenger space for up to 7 occupants, as well as the cargo space, is unique. The equipment specifications is second to none. And the range of application, from a highly comfortable cruiser to a fully-fledged cross-country vehicle, is in a class of its own. As you can see, we have pulled out the stops to make the successful previous model even better. Make it the S-Class of the Mercedes-Benz SUV. I think this is a fitting end to a great SUV year at Mercedes-Benz. And with that, thank you and have a nice evening.